Pounds, Randy, but I still have the same dumb hairdo.
Well, yeah, but...
Ever since I got that Jane Fonda workout tape, I've been going at it. No pain, no gain. Oh, there's the mailman. Must be my delivery from Fredericks.
Hey, May, where's Opie?
Oh, he's directing movies now, Randy, and he's making more money than you ever did.
Well, I'm going to see Helen Crump. Is she still up at school?
Oh, no, Randy. Helen has her own business over on Oak Street.
Well, I'll be back directly.
No, Randy, if you see Clara Edwards, tell her the trip to Chippendales is on, will you?
Well, I'll be. There's the old courthouse. I wonder if,
Hey, Ranch, what in tarnation are you doing back here?
Barney Fife, as I live and breathe. I thought you was in Mount Pilot.
No, Ranch, I said I was making a pilot. A TV pilot. I'm sick of Three's Company.
Whatever happened to Otis, the town drunk?
Oh, he's a state senator now, Randy. Just passed a new drinking age law. It's down to 12.
Well, I just on my way over to see Helen. Barn, whatever happened to you and Thelma Lou?
She run off with Howard Sprague 3 years ago to sell bow ties, Randy. But I found somebody I'm really happy with.
Yeah? And who's that, Barn?
Hello, Barney. Are you going to be late for dinner?
This is almost as funny as the one I saw yesterday. Aunt Bee got drunk. Yeah, the guy was selling his magic potion elixir. She thought she was about to die and was feeling bad and all this stuff.